I just caught the smallmouth. Look down his throat and I can see a furry tail down there, and I'm gonna grab the pliers here and, oh, it's so hard to get out. Look at that. Look at that. That's a flying squirrel. That bass ate a flying squirrel. I have no idea what happened or how that got in the water. It's not even that big of a bass. That's like probably a 16-inch bass. That's just so crazy.